Some folks will do anything to get on television. London Zoo's publicity-conscious penguins called in the cameras today just to record the fact that their pool had been spring-cleaned. They also invited Lord St. John Stevens to perform the reopening ceremony and to issue them with an extra supply of fish. But they didn't seem too keen on the noble lord's brand of sprats.
Well, I just gave them the fish that the zoo gave me, so if they don't like the fish, they must address themselves to the zoo and not to me.
The penguins probably regard themselves as the most important things that ever sliced through ice. But their 53-year-old pool is special too. Its spiral stairs are said to be unique. The pool's reopening ceremony this afternoon was attended by many important humans, although the architect, now an octogenarian, admitted nothing much had changed since 1934.
The weather has changed.
Really?
Has the pool?
That's right. Otherwise, it's perfectly exactly really? What it was.
The penguins arranged perfect weather, cold and suitably damp. And their refurbished pool, it does include a new filtration system and larger diving tank, should see them through to the 21st century. No doubt the publicity-conscious penguins will find a reason for inviting back our cameras and the noble lord well before then. Simon Neave, Thames News. And their refurbished pool, it does include a new filtration